Hi, I'm Nita DeWeese from the Village Church Library for today's edition of Book Nook. Today I will be reviewing a great book for you. If you're like me and love reading a book that grabs and holds you until the last page, Joel C. Rosenberg is the author for you. Joel is a former communications strategist who lives in Israel and Washington, D.C. He has worked with some of the world's most influential and provocative leaders. He's even been called a force in the Capitol. Joel has an incredible ability to write both fiction and nonfiction regarding the realities of current events in the Mideast in a way that the reader senses that they are part of the plot and often on the front line, says retired Lieutenant General Jerry Boykin, former commander of Delta Force. The book I'm reviewing today is The First Hostage, a J.B. Collins novel. The what if question seems to motivate every book. Joel writes, what if the Islamic State captured the most valuable hostage in history? The J.B. Collins in this series is a New York Times foreign correspondent reporting from the scene of a devastating attack by ISIS terrorists on an Arab-Israeli peace summit in Amman. Israeli and Palestinian leaders are critically injured. Collins is in the thick of the hunt for the president. Can the leader of the free world be rescued before the leaders of ISIS commit genocide to usher in the global reign of their Islamic Messiah? Sometimes when I'm reading a Rosenberg novel, I look up at the TV and find what I'm reading is current news. This particular book carries a 2015 copyright. I've read 12 of his latest novels and am still amazed at his prophetic writing. Not only is he up to date on what is and what may happen, the what if, in the very near future, his writing skills make it impossible to put the book down. The Village Church carries all 12 of Rosenberg's novels, including this one. I will review our latest acquisition of his in the near future. See you soon on the Book Nook.